intention of doing my hair properly. But I've woken up feeling a little bit not great this morning. And I wanted to get this out because I think if I wait for technical perfection, what's going on with the lights? Then it will take too long. And by the time I put it out, all the dresses will be sold out. All the items will be sold out. Okay, starting with this dress from Rixo, which I just think is really beautiful. If you're looking to invest in a skirt or a blouse or a dress for a special occasion, Rixo would be a brand I would look to first. This is 245. So, you know, it's higher end, but the kind of dress that you will feel very special in and probably wear for years and years. I've styled it two ways here for you because I think one shoe option looks much better than the other. So I'm going to walk back and show you. So with a short dress like this, I don't like to have too much leg on display, so I would probably avoid wearing a high heel, which shows that much leg, and go for a boot, which for me that just looks nicer. In the winter, I think it's nice not to have too much leg on display, especially if you're braving bare legs. And these boots I will talk you through from Mango and are really comfortable and I think lovely for wearing with dresses. So these are velvet and they've got a nice chunky heel. Just a really great option to wear with dresses, I think. And they retail at $49.99, so really inexpensive for a really lovely boot. So if you like the Rixo look, but not the price, $245 is quite a lot for a dress. This is a really lovely option from Mango. Kimono style, same style. I've put it on with those boots again, and this bag, which if you don't have the budget, who does, frankly, for a Chanel handbag, it is, can you see, it is sort of quilted velvet, $35.99, and I really think that is a bargain buy. Okay, another Rixo option. Now, as you can see, I have a bra on here with this. For me, that is a little bit too low to wear like that. I think if you were flatter chested, that would be fine to show, but for me, that's just too much. The other thing, I mean, it's such a beautiful fabric, it's silk. It is, I'm not sure it's the right length on me. I think it would be better a little bit below the knee or all the way, but I'm not great with this midi length. If you're taller, this is a beautiful, beautiful dress, very special. The way it moves is incredible, and I must say you do feel great in it. I just think this neckline is quite tricky unless you've got lace that you could wear underneath, perhaps. That might be something to solve that deep V problem. Other than that, really beautiful. Right, we're getting very formal now. This dress I would wear if I had something really glitzy and formal to go to. I love the way it moves. I love the asymmetric hem. I love the arms being covered. I love the high neck. It's just really pretty, and for high street, I think that looks way more expensive. So this is the kind of thing I would wear if we were going to drinks, Christmas drinks with friends. The right amount of sparkle. I love wearing a knit. This is actually a cashmere, black cashmere knit, but I love wearing a knit with a sparkly skirt. Just to turn it down, there's the door, bear with me. That was an espresso order. I don't know what he thought of me answering the door looking like this. Now, confusion over this skirt. The other night I put it on stories, a swipe up link to a skirt that looked like a mini. It is this skirt. Somebody ordered it and they said it arrived and it's definitely the longer length. So I don't know what they've put online, but that shorter looking version is the right one. I think it's slow stock, but I will still put the link up here today, and perhaps I'll find some other sequins skirts to look at, because I just think it's such an easy way to get dressed up in December. So that concludes my little party wear edit. Hopefully next time I come on here and talk to the camera, I won't sound like this and I won't be using an iPhone and a mirror. Although, weirdly, it is easier to talk about the clothes looking at them in a mirror. So maybe you don't mind, I don't know. And just to say, all these things that are available to buy, I will pop on the blog post. And I don't know, I haven't quite worked out YouTube. Can you put the links below? I don't know. Anyway, bear with me because it'll only get better, I promise.